Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're playing Everquest Project 1999 on Orgoll, my level 51 necromancer, and we ended up coming to Velks and got a chance to kill at lower dogs. We picked up three people, and we also came as a group of myself, Nonal, and AC Gamer playing Demiru. So we were able to take the lower dogs. We got probably a good 5 to 10 names to spawn. I ended up getting some rare gems for my armor. Also was able to get a book for my necromancer. And just had a whole lot of fun. There was a time when I didn't even think it would be possible to come in here with a single group. But that was back whenever I was lower level. So I wanted to go ahead and give you an update on my other characters. Melek Dory, for a large part, is retired, but he is still my blacksmith. And we are now getting to the point where we'll be able to make Teradal imbued armor. I am needing to work on my cleric so that I can imbue the gems, and then I have several friends who are willing to help me with enchanting the blocks of adamantite. So it should be happening soon. We ended up getting a lot of loot here. I think we got a spider fur cloak. I got a book that had hit points and stamina, which is great for me whenever I'm soloing. And we also got gems, lots and lots of gems. We ended up getting the name to spawn that drops the Sword of Pain 2 times, and he ended up dropping everything other than the Sword of Pain. But that's all right. We will definitely be coming back. And the Shadow Knight that we had was higher level than Melek Dory, so I was very happy to help him get it. If he wasn't there, I would have had Melek Dory right on top of this area and ready to grab it. That said, we ended up just keeping ourselves in this one area. Right as you drop down, we cleared all the way up to the spiders, up to Kekker, and then back. At the end, we ended up having a chance to kill the Broodmother as she was up, but she was so far back in the maze that we were not able to get to her before we ended up having to leave. She has some really great loot, but I don't think we had the group makeup to take on the Broodmother. She is a level 56, if I remember correctly, but the loot she drops is so worth a try. I mean, I would have taken a death for it. Rather, I would have feigned death and watched other people die for it. In the end, we had a lot of loot in our pockets. We had gems to sell in the EC tunnel or use for ourselves, and just had a good old time. I have to say, I am impressed with Mezzet. He was probably one of the best enchanters I've grouped with in a while. I want to come back. I want to definitely come back with this group, definitely get Mezzet back in here, and try to go for the Broodmother next time. Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed, and I will talk to you next time. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.